I know my YouTubers welcome to the Maple Leafs highlights. The Maple Leafs lost 5-2 to the Florida Panthers, which means that round one of the playoffs, the Maple Leafs will play the Boston Bruins in game one of this playoff series when round one starts. I'll show you how that took tonight's loss between Florida beating Toronto 5-2. Tomorrow night is the final regular season game for the Maple Leafs when they play the Tampa Bay Lightning. I have that highlight for you tomorrow also. But right now, I'll take you to the Maple Leafs game where they lost 5-2.
Take on spring with CAA. Bring us along for the journey. Whether you're planning a road trip or a cycling adventure, your membership has you covered. Take on road trips. Take on cycling. Take on spring.
So what is ClickUp? ClickUp is an all-in-one productivity software where you can manage everything and anything related to your work.
And he'll handle one to center. Both teams with some notable players missing as Marner maneuvers through. Shoot, save made by Stolarz. And he will gather the rebound. Here's Bertuzzi. And he'll handle one to center. Both teams with some notable players missing as Marner maneuvers through. Shoot, save made by Stolarz. And he will gather the rebound. Tavares hands to the point and now gathered by Marner. Marner. Along the wall to Riley. Gets a return. Steps one on net. Score! Power play goal for the Leafs. And they've got the early 1-0 lead already. The impact of Marner returning to the power play.
Always so confident with the puck. He's going to start low with it as Tavares keeps the play alive. And then Marner will come up to the high slot and work all his way all the way back around. This long shot beats Anthony Stolarz. Tavares is in front, attempting the tip. He doesn't get it, and so it goes clean. The Marner shot, the power play marker.
Wrist turn, a save by Wall. And here is Austin Matthews with the puck.
That one-timer.
Gave it away! On the doorstep, stopped by Wall.
Paco, that one-timer was labeled. And a terrific save by Stolarz. After Matthews wants to bank this behind the net, to Edmonton, it comes right in the slot. Look at the puck come popping right.
Dangling is Robertson across the line. Close one to Lilligren. He was tied up nicely by Uvis Balinskas. Played around and handled by Gregor. Wrist shot. Score! With traffic in front. Throwing it towards the net. Noah Gregor. You never know. It finds a way to get past Stolarz. And it's a 2-0 Maple Leafs lead.
This is Noah Gregor's second game in the last 10. Not going to be in with Kelly Yorkroft and Max Domi out of the lineup and Bobby McMahon. Gregor's in the lineup. He fields this loose puck and just throws it at the net. You see Stolarz is looking to his right. He's looking around Rodriguez and the lead forward in front, who is Holmberg. As he looks to his right, the puck goes to his left. He's been beaten from distance.
Coming into tonight. And these two teams could be right back in this building over the weekend to play game number one. Pass moving in to Kachuk to Verhaeghe. Off the blocker of Wall. Another try. Verhaeghe, after the six-game absence, welcome back. He scores his 34th, 28 seconds into the period to get the Panthers on the board. Well, there's the jolt they needed.
The Leafs defensively didn't break down like this in the first period once. First shift of this period, they have a crack in the middle of the ice when the turnover is made. Labushkin jumps up into the play. He can't. This period, they have a crack in the middle of the ice when the turnover is made. Labushkin jumps up into the play. He can't be there. When he jumps up, he's now standing right next to Tyler Bertuzzi. Verhaeghe is going to be open for the one-timer. Bennett to Kachuk, and Verhaeghe doesn't get much on this one-timer, but the puck comes right back.
Loretto Kemp, and Kemp escapes. Always flung off the right wing glass.
Chipped out in front to Riley, who moves in. Shoots blocker, save made by Stolarz.
Noticeably different than in the past. They want to be a more complete team.
Well, the two most frequent hitting teams in the league. Man, that could really be something to watch. Oh, shot scored, deflected, swept towards the net. Innocent looking it up from Forsling, and it found its way past Wall. It looks like Sam Bennett got the tip, and we're tied.
Enter the zone with control. This is the key to the play. And Verhaeghe has room. Look how far the Leafs defense is back in the zone. Riley and Labushkin give up the blue line. It's an easy entry for Verhaeghe. And Bennett just goes right down the middle of the ice. I'm not even sure if he's trying to deflect that or not. As Tkachuk will have his second assist of the night. The shot from Forsling by Wall, and it's 2-2.
Right to the net, Barkov. The
can't do it much quicker than this. A play that's broken up inside the blue line by Edmondson. A strong drive by Barkov to the net. And as everybody turns and faces the puck, it's really hard to get a hold on Reinhardt here. Liljegren turns to the net. Reinhardt's his guy. He's not there. He's looking back.
Barkov across to Tarasenko. Shoot, save, goal. The rebound. In the corner to Tarasenko. Swept by Barkov to the point. Montour with a blast. 4-2 Panthers.
What a period here for the Panthers. It just overwhelmed the Leafs. Barkov's in a... What a period here for the Panthers. It just overwhelmed the Leafs. Barkov's in the middle of this again. Wall with one good save. Tarasenko keeps it alive, and Montour's going to shoot this. It's a little bit of a knuckle puck. It's up on edge. And Montour, who had a career year last year, hits this.
Liljegren can't clear. Good stop by Forsling. Bennett to the corner. It's out in front. Can't save it! But Wally robbed Verhaeghe twice.
Box on goal here. This is a demolition in the second period by the Panthers as Wall is again going to flash out that left pad.
Over to Anton Lundell. Bennett at the half wall. Power play coming to an end. A direction on net. Wall makes the save. The rebound loose behind it. A scramble. A mosh pit in the crease. And the Leafs somehow combine skaters and goaltender to keep it out of the net.
Wall had made the save on the deflection from Lundell, and he loses it. The puck is just sitting between his feet. And when...
If it's in the corner. Back up top, Morgan Riley. Riley down low, Matthews, he dangles, and it's on the goal line, and it wouldn't go. Matthews went backhand to forehand and tried to tuck it past Stolarz. He just got it into the blue paint that close to number 70.
69 goals. He's hit the goal post or crossbar 19 times. This doesn't count as one. Oh, maybe it does. Has exploded into a top pair defenseman.
Marner towards the net. Bertuzzi puts it out in front. Save made, and it stays out of the net with it coming off the moorings as well. Tavares steps in. It's freed up to the boards by Montour, but not past Bertuzzi. Throws towards the net. Nylander on net. Blocker save made by Stolarz. Los Terrenen gives it off to Reinhardt towards the empty net. Score!
The last 40 minutes has looked like the Florida Panthers as the Leafs can't get the equalizer. Reinhardt from center ice puts it dead center, and a career year finishes it off with an empty netter. Bullseye for Reinhardt.
And that will put an exclamation point as the rats fly here at Amerant
Bank Arena in Sunrise, the Panthers not only win, but win their division in the process.